Bismillah, alhamdulillah, salatu wassalamu ala rasulillah. As usual, every Thursday, very short dua, less than a few minutes. Who remembers the dua from last week? Allahumma, inni as'aluka min fadlika wa rahmatika fa innahu la yamlikuha illa ant. Ya Allah, I ask you from your fadl and from your rahmah, because no one owns it except you. Today, the dua is very easy, and you know, all of you know all the words, but you did not know that they come in that order. What happened? Rasulullah was sitting with the Sahaba, and a Bedouin, Arabi, came. And we all know that the Sahaba used to be very happy when the Bedouin comes, because they used to be very shy to keep asking Rasulullah questions, and they get very happy when the Bedouin comes because they are blunt. They ask immediately. So this Bedouin came and said, Ya Rasulullah, allimni khayra. Ya Rasulullah, teach me khayr. Teach me something good. So Rasulullah said, say, SubhanAllah, walhamdulillah, wa la ilaha illallah, wallahu akbar. Rasulullah took his hand and he said, say, SubhanAllah, walhamdulillah, wa la ilaha illallah, wallahu akbar. فقبض عليها الأعرابي وذهب. So first, subhanAllah, the methods of Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم. You know, when I want to make the outcome of my talk to you very fruitful, I do a physical touch between you and the person. You put your hand on his shoulder. This is Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم. He took his hand. He could have told him, say subhanAllah. He took his hand. SubhanAllah, walhamdulillah, wa la ilaha illallah, wallahu akbar. So the Arabi did this and then went. He started walking. Then, like, for example, about the door, then he came back. So Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم, when he saw him coming back, tabassam. He started smiling and said, tafakkar al-ba'is. This poor man, he pondered upon what I told him. So the Arabi came and said, Ya Rasulullah, SubhanAllah, walhamdulillah, wa la ilaha illallah, wallahu akbar. This is for Allah, what about for me? He said, the Rasulullah, he laughed and he said, when you say SubhanAllah, Allah would say, sadaqt, you have said the truth. When you say Alhamdulillah, Allah would say, sadaqt, you have said the truth. When you say La ilaha illallah, Allah would say, sadaqt, you have said the truth. And when you say Allahu Akbar, Allah would say, sadaqt, you have said the truth. And then you say, Allahumma ghfirli, fayaqulullah, qad fa'alt. Allahumma arhamni, fayaqulullah, qad fa'alt. Allahumma arzuqni, fayaqulullah, qad fa'alt. Allahu Akbar. SubhanAllah. He said then, after these four words, because these four words, you remember, Rasulullah said, the most beloved words to Allah are SubhanAllah, walhamdulillah, wa la ilaha illallah, wallahu akbar. Khayru ma tala'at alayhi shams. He said, for me to say SubhanAllah, walhamdulillah, wa la ilaha illallah, wallahu akbar, better than owning the whole dunya. And many ahadith, they are like, you know, a branch that have leaves on it. Every time you say SubhanAllah, walhamdulillah, wa la ilaha illallah, wa akbar, the sins drop just like the leaves drop from that branch. Many benefits of these four words. Then he said, say, Allahumma ghfirli, Ya Allah, forgive me. And Allah would say, done. Can you imagine a dua that the minute you say it, the response is done. By who? By Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allahumma arhamni, Ya Allah, have mercy upon me. Done. Allahumma arzuqni. Done. Ya Allah, give me rizq. And again, anytime we say rizq, our mind immediately goes to wealth. This here, your presence here, your being able to attend Isha is a rizq, ya akhwan. You are learning something new. This is a rizq. To go home and find a righteous wife waiting for you, this is a rizq. To have a child and a teenager still listening to you, this is a rizq. To be able to memorize one ayah of the Quran is a rizq. There's so many rizq. So he said, done. So rizq came to you and you don't know what it is, but you got the rizq. So ya akhwan, very simple. SubhanAllah, walhamdulillah, wa la ilaha illallah, wallahu akbar. Allahumma aghfirli, Allahumma arhamni, Allahumma arzuqni. Ready? SubhanAllah, alhamdulillah, la ilaha illallah, Allahu akbar. Allahumma aghfirli, Allahumma arhamni, Allahumma arzuqni. Allahumma make it easy for me to come to Fajr tomorrow. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us all from the people who always remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Please come to Fajr at 6:30 and remember Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. This is the night of Jum'ah. Allahumma salli ala Muhammad.
Inna Allah wa malaikatahu. ملائكته يصلون على النبي يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما إن الذين يؤذون الله ورسوله لعنهم الله في الدنيا والآخرة وأعد لهم عذابا مهينا والذين يؤذون المؤمنين والمؤمنات بغير ما اكتسبوا فقد احتملوا بهتانا وإثما مبينا